I heard the screams of my dying father as his body was ravaged by the cancers that killed him. I realized I'd heard those screams before. In the slaughterhouse, on the cattle ships to the Middle East, and a dying mother wail as a harpoon explodes in her brain as she calls out to her calf. They cries were the cries of my father. And I discovered that when we suffer as equals. And in their capacity to suffer, a dog is a pig, is a bear, is a boy.